Hip hoppers, take on the world. The rest of your part A. You just finished the da 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 left toe back, toe, and you kind of slide backwards. Toe, and then you chug out. Okay, so when you do bring that toe back, slide out. Chug and lift your left, okay? So start from the gallop. You just did slap back, lift, your hands came up. Gallop up, step. Gallop up, step. Double step, double step. Toe, chug, and lift. Okay? From here, you're going to double step, rock on your right. Double step, rock, step. And when you step, this one kicks out. You bring it about, step, hop, heel, step. Okay, try that again. Double step, rock, kick. Bring it around, rock, hop, heel, step. Then you're going to do a rock step and kick it on the other side. Rock, kick, rock, top, heel, step, and then heel, lift. Okay, do that again slow. Double step, rock, kick, step, top, heel, step, step, kick, rock, top, heel, step, heel, lift. Okay, those kicks are kind of slow, and then bring them around. Okay, then take that count. One more time. Double step, rock, kick. Step, hop, heel, step. Rock, kick. Step, rock, heel, step. Heel, lift. Okay, both of those together. Start from our gallop step one. Ready, and gallop up. Step. Gallop up, step, two double steps, toe behind, chug back, then chug out, in, lift, double step, rock, kick, step, rock, heel, step, rock, kick, step, rock, heel, step, heel, lift. Okay, two more. This next one you just did. Rock, heel, step, heel, lift. You're going to hop, scuff up your right one. Scuff, cross it in front, you bounce on both, and then you bring it back up. Then you're going to do the same thing on the left. Scuff, cross, up. Two regular scuffs. One, two, jump out. Hop, or slide into the balls of your feet. You're going to spin to the back, then rock left to right when you come to the back. Okay, try that one more time. Hop, scuff, cross, up, hop, scuff, cross, up, two regular scuffs, then out, spin, make sure it's left, right, and you come to the back. Scuff, cross, up, scuff, cross, up, two regulars, scuff, scuff, out, spin, left, right. Okay, from here, we're going to go on to the last one. You just stepped on your right one. That's the first one you're going to drag on. You're going to put all your weight on that right one. Drag. And then you're going to do a hop, heel, step. Hop, heel, step. End on your left, because then you're going to turn, drag to this wall. Hop, heel, step. End on your right. One more drag. Turn to the front. Drag. This one, if you do four heels, so left, right, left, or right, left, right, left, and then bounce twice, bounce, bounce, and clap, and then jump out. Okay, so that whole last step to the front, you just did rock, step, coming out of your spin, you're facing the back, but I'm gonna do the whole thing to the front. You're gonna drag, and every time you drag, you're gonna clap, and then the hop, heel, you're gonna bring them down to your legs, okay? So drag, hop, heel, step. a left drag. Drag, hop, two, hop, two, step, right drag. This is the long one. One, two, three, four, tap, up, out. Okay, and by that time, you're back to the frame. Okay, do both of those last two together. Scuff crosses, turn it to the back, and bring those drags back to the front. Scuff, cross, lift. Scuff, cross, lift. Two regular scuffs. Jump out. Spin, step, step. Right, hop, heel, step. Left, hop, heel, step. Right, one, two, three, four, one, two, out. Okay, whole thing, then we'll do with music. I'm gonna start all the way from the first, so this is the whole part B, or part A. All the way from the walkovers. Ready, go. Walk over. Walk over. Kick slap. Gallop right. Flat, then clap. Drag, hop, heel, step. Left.